I was watching the rain the other day, and I started wondering. I see the rain falling on the soil, and I see water in the lakes and rivers. But what kind of journey does it take along the way? Is it supposed to run off, or is it supposed to infiltrate? That's what I wanted to know. Mother Nature isn't in a hurry. She works slowly and quietly. Little spaces, big spaces, root channels, and holes like these make soils act more like sponges than bricks. This is what we call pore space. And just like sponges, soils soak up the rainfall, just as Mother Nature intended. Once the water enters the pore space, it travels ever so slowly to where it's most needed by the plants. And then, slowly, ever so gently, the water travels down to be stored. The plants then tap into this water storeroom, and what water remains moves
beneath
the landscape, quietly and almost imperceptibly, released into the streams, lakes, and rivers. Clean, slow, and crystal clear. Just the way it's supposed to be.